everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Dan. I'm 13. If you've been onto this channel before, welcome, have a look around. There's plenty of videos and plenty of playlists for you to have a look at, and I hope you enjoy what you see. Today I'm reacting to a Patreon request, but before I do that, I just want to let you know I am on 4 platforms. I'm on Patreon, as I've just said, so if you want to become a member, the links will be down below, and click on it and you can donate anything, any amount you want onto Patreon and get your own requests granted. Also, obviously, I'm doing requests on here, which I will grant in the coming weeks. So please be patient for that. But yeah, on Patreon, you get special special offers like the block videos, which have been blocked on YouTube. For anyone who's actually asking for the Miles Kennedy video, it has been blocked in some countries. So it's available on my Patreon. I'm really sorry that I can't share it onto YouTube. But there it is. YouTube are stingy sometimes. Really sorry about that. Anyway, continuing, I'm on Patreon. As I just said, I'm on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. If you want to become a member of any of those pages that I'm on or platforms, please click on the links which are down below underneath the screen. Anyway, that's not what you're here for. This is a Patreon request song by a Patreon member. I just want to say thank you to them. Thank you for that, for the request. This is by an artist who I really, really like. Hayley Williams from Paramore has the most fantastic voice, or one of the most fantastic voices in rock, and I really like her. I've not really heard of Churches that much. I've heard some of their songs, but I've never really been into them, so this is going to be new for me. So this is Churches, Bury It, featuring Hayley Williams. Let's go. Play. Okay. Very electronic. Okay, pausing that for potential copyright blocking. So 3, 2, 1, I can't even count.
Reaching for my resistance. Nobody sees it at a distance. And I am catching up. How about I throw my weight and raise it overhead? I never promised you anything I couldn't do. Oh. We try to bury it and rise above. Bury it and rise above you. You never promised me you see it differently. Oh.
Okay. That was different to what I expected, not gonna lie. Maybe it's because I'm used to heavy music on this channel, but that was very good. What came to mind while I was listening to that, was that this had the sound of Queen to it. It was very 80s sounding, very like computer generated. Yeah, I just felt a bit of Queen in this. I liked it. It's very catchy. It is definitely something which I would listen to again. But I felt like this was like an 80s song. I like the vocals as well from Churches and Hayley Williams. Very clear vocals. I think from what I've got the gist of from the words, I got text, sorry. From the words, basically it's about someone who's treated someone badly, like abuse or something like that, and then rising above it and getting out of it. That is all I got from the actual song, but that is my first time listening to the song, so I might have it wrong. Anyway, if you like this song, please press the like button now. If you want to comment on this song, are you a fan of Churches? Are you a fan of Hayley Williams? What do you think? Would you like to see me react to more of Churches, or would you like to see me react to more of Hayley Williams or her other projects like Paramore? I know she's done a project with Zed as well, I think the guy's called. Let me know in the comments below. I always love hearing from you guys. Even though sometimes I don't reply, I do read the comments and I love hearing from you. If you like what you've seen in this video and you've just come onto this channel and you want to have a look around and you think, yeah, this is something I'd want to be part of this channel, please press the subscribe button now. This is your channel as much as it is mine. And to everyone who has subscribed already, I just want to say a huge thank you so much. It means the world to me that you have come onto this channel. Honestly, I would not be here without you guys, any of you, and I mean that. And I just want to shout out to, obviously, this is a Patreon video. Thank you to my Patreon members. You know who you are for becoming Patreon members and carrying on with this journey and helping fund towards the channel. It means the world, and this channel is going to go far because of you guys. So, yeah, thank you for that. Anyway, that's it for me in this video. My name is Dan. You guys are incredibly awesome. I'll see you in the next video. Peace out. Hope you're safe and well and loved. Well, know you're loved. God bless you all.